Hey guys, it's Goldie, and today I'm going to show you how I made this chocolate lover's ice cream head. First, I mixed together one can of sweetened condensed milk and half a cup of unsweetened cocoa powder. Then I added 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. In a large bowl, I whipped 2 cups of cream until they formed a stiff batter. To this, I added the chocolate mixture and gently folded it. Then I added in a few handfuls of chocolate chips. As everything was mixed, I poured it into a container and topped it off with some other chocolate treats I had around the house. Once I was satisfied with the toppings, I put the ice cream in the freezer to set overnight. I hope everyone enjoyed watching this and will enjoy the ice cream as much as I did. I'll see you all next week. Bye! We'll be right back.